and welcome to the Saitama Stadium. And here we have Roma against Atalanta. Well, I'm Peter Drury, and I'm joined in the commentary box by the familiar figure of Jim Beglin.
Hi, everyone, and thanks, Peter. It's great to be on board.
Roma have elected to go 4-3-3.
Yeah, it allows for an expansive passing game, and with everyone doing their job properly, it can be difficult to contain.
Federico Fazio. Manolas. Florenzi. Federico Fazio. Kolarov tries lifting it over. Shoots! He's done very well to get to that.
Well, you can't ask for much more than that. A difficult moment he simply had to deal with.
Towering header! Defense has got rid of that. Made sure that that won't get through. Tries a through ball. And it's Perotti. Nainggolan. Roma, very much the team that started on the front foot.
Yeah, whether they've been allowed to set the standards or not, they're setting them, and a goal has to follow.
Looking to shoot! Pull forward, and now the breakaway. Well played, he saw that coming. Nainggolan. Dzeko. No, that's not the ball he wanted. Truthfully, it was hard to see any better outcome there. Dzeko plays it out to the flank. Florenzi, he's having a look round. Now they could break here. And it's Dzeko. Neither side yet able to find the net. Kurtic, played out to the right. That's great strength on the ball. Kurtic, full-blooded challenge, and it had to be. Florenzi. Dzeko. Goes through the middle. It's Dzeko! Goal! Roma! And Roma take the lead.
It's always a great sight, you know, on a football pitch. Nimble footage, show great balance and a really cool head to finish. And that kind of dribbling is really smart.
Roma get themselves into the lead.
And that ought to be the trigger for a really exciting and entertaining game from here on.
Al-Sharawi. And it's Dzeko. Tries to dink it in. Gets wrestled off the ball. He's gone for goal! And that wasn't far away.
Oh, and it's such a good effort. Maybe the target really should have been hit.
Ilicic. Deftly done. Oh, well defended. That had to be done. He could have been in. Just needed a better final ball.
Atalanta seemed to have chosen a tougher route through the middle. That was easily read and dealt with.
Plays it back. Stuck out a leg for a good challenge. Dzeko. A chance! Whistle goes for half-time. There we are, off they go for half-time. The breakthrough did indeed come in the first half. There has only been that one goal. It is very, very tight.
I'm sure they'll be very happy with their first half performance and the scoreline. They'll definitely want to maintain their momentum now and finish the job.
Roma come in, having established that lead. A game where the narrative is, at least in terms of the scoreline, so far so good. If you're just back from your break, you've missed very little of the resumption of the second half. Gomez! Oh, the keeper's done ever so well.
Well, what can I say? Truly wonderful goalkeeping.
Dzeko. Strickman conjuring up some magic on the right-hand side. He's gone for it! Tremendous from El Shaarawy! A two-goal lead and they're firmly in control.
The understanding between those two plays a big part in that, and releasing the run onside proved the key ingredient.
Two-goal lead, and things should be comfortable from here on in.
Well, that second goal has given them so much more command and confidence now, and they should be able to take it on from here and either add to their lead or close it out. Surely they'll manage one or the other.
Goes for the cross. He won't reach that. Someone looks like he's in need of protection here.
Yeah, and the fact that he's registered, Peter, simply encourages more attention of a closer nature.
And it's Nainggolan. Atalanta keeping their men at arm's length here.
Yeah, I just think it's a conservative move to deny runners the opportunity of going beyond that.
Has a hit! A great save, real class.
The keeper really dug out his defence then. A magnificent effort.
Atalanta look as though they're about to make a change. In with a header! Harmlessly behind.
Yeah, but the two that closed them down merit the praise of a job well done.
Lorenzi. Nainggolan. Now the pass. Trying to play it through.
The movement was good, but the pass lacked authority. A cause of mild frustration.
Gets it upfield.
Strip.
Well, Al-Sharawi. Ball's gone out of play. So, the manager making the last of his changes. Gomez. Passes it through. Dinks one in. Cut out in the nick of time. Forward. Gomez. Aimed low and direct. No, no way through there. Well, it did look promising to start with, but in the end they were thwarted before they could even make it into the final third. Atalanta ran themselves into the proverbial cul-de-sac there. Goes for it! Oh, it looked like 3-0 for sure.
Dzeko just got a little carried away with himself there. He knew he could have clinched it.
Oh, he really wanted that.
Yeah, and you can feel and hear how the crowd are reacting to all of this.
Perotti. Strictly has created one goal already. Nainggolan needs to get it forward quickly. And that's that. Roma emerge victorious here, and it's no more than they deserve. They were simply the better team. How would you sum up what we've witnessed?